Hey, it's Chris, and in this tutorial, I'll show you how to add a stepper to your SwiftUI project. Now, a stepper control allows the user to easily increment and decrement a value just like you see on the screen now. All right, so let's dive in and see how it's used. Before we begin, one quick note. We have a free Xcode project containing sample code for all of the SwiftUI components. Use it for your own projects or just to learn from. Get it at cwc.to/swiftui-kit. All right, so here I have an empty Xcode project. So let's start by declaring our stepper. And there are a lot of different initializers you can use. So let's use one of the most basic ones where you have a piece of text, let's say quantity, and you bind it to a value that you can increment and decrement. So here, let's declare that state property. And so I'll just default this to an integer of 0. And here we're going to create a binding to quantity. And just like that, we have a stepper control with the label that we specified, which you can increment and decrement. The thing is, we can't see the value, right? So in order to read the value, you can just read the property here. And we can embed it into this label by substituting it in like that. So now we can see the value right there. But notice that I can go into the negative territory, and that doesn't really make sense in this context. So if you wanted to restrict it to a certain range, you could do that as well. All we need to do is add another parameter to our stepper initialization called in, and I'm going to restrict it from 0 to 10. And this will make it so that when I reach 0, I can't go any lower, and when I reach 10, I can't go any higher. Now, another thing I want to show you how to do is to increment or decrement by a certain amount. So this is called the step value. So let's say I wanted the step value to be 2. Well, we can add another parameter at the end called step, and let's put it to 2. Now, whenever I increment or decrement, it's always by 2. So that's how easy it is to use the stepper in your project. If you want to download the sample code for this, we've got it all in a single handy Xcode project. In fact, it contains sample code for all of the SwiftUI components so that you can learn from it or copy and paste the code into your own project. Just visit cwc.to/swiftui-kit. It's a free download. I'll leave it in the description below the video too.